And then the last thing we talk about are the wins. So I'm in that spirit. I'm going to talk about some wins from three of our graduates from last year. The Monetizr, a Latvian-based company, went through Techstars Atlanta. They got their initial customers in place, early stage revenue. They've been able to raise $750,000. And they are launching their own cryptocurrency in the second quarter of this year, which will revolutionize the game rewards system.